Tina, when you get a second, we'll see how she goes through next to the bypass. When you look at this angle, how close that looks like you're going through it.
I'm gonna ride with Lily later too.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there's an open spot with Lily, so might as well take it.
Oh.
That way Lily doesn't get all the attention and get tired.
You're gonna ride the other way? You're crossing the line, you're crossing the line to the bowl.
Oh. I know it's hard and you get wrapped up in it.
It looks so good. We were so great.
But if she crossed in, if she was showing, and she crossed the path of the obstacle she hasn't done,
that is a PQ.
Because basically you did the course out of her. Yeah, it's just a, because it's just a, we don't have enough water out of it. It's like, cool, you can't help with
something. Yeah, exactly.
I didn't know that water.
Luke's knocked part of it out, but he still didn't knock it all off. Now we're going
to go. Now let's see if it's
the gate. Okay. I'll try, but I don't know.
Okay.
I've never done it.
So when we go to the gate, we want to point it straight. Just like this. Usually the first time I don't get the rate, I just ride by.
Oh, you
want to just drive by it? Just drive by, act like you're getting it, but don't. And then the land point. Now the red part goes up because the point needs to go up. Oh, and you got them. And technically, you're going to get a better score even at the low level if you can walk and pick it up as you're still walking and not stopping. But we're not, we're just picking it up, so we can add the walk later. Okay.
And then
the bell. Yep.
So now, right in the middle.
Stay right in the middle, and that bell should be about your shoulder. There you go. That's a little bit too far, but that's okay.
It's at my shoulder.
Mitchell. You're okay though. Like that's perfectly acceptable. But you're not. Now you gotta back up.
Oh, I gotta back up?
Back up. Oh. Less weight, but easy on your hands. Let me know. Did you feel the difference? Let me do it. And then eight the side pass, if you've got a side pass and you want to use it. Doesn't matter today. Walk to the number, and that's when your obstacle is starting. Okay.
Straight or does it make it?
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
So then that way you know when you go through there and technically you're finished and before you leave you